I'm Dieter Landenberger, head of the Porsche archives. Behind me we have another rare prototype. It's a prototype of the 917 Spyder with a naturally aspirated 16-cylinder engine. This engine has a displacement of 7.1 liters and a power output of about 880 horsepower. However, this engine was never used in motor racing. It became too long and too heavy, and the car was almost undrivable. This version of the 917 is called the PA Spyder. It was developed for the Canadian American Challenge Cup in the US, and it was an open Spyder version of the 917. In Europe, at the sports car class, the cars had a closed roof.